Are you okay? You need some water? Can I get you something? You okay? Alright, you look a little bored. Y'all don't understand this. And you're thinking, this guy's crazy. Let me tell you, this young guy right here, I love him with all of my heart. And the reason being, he's a good kid. He's a great man of God. And I'm very proud of Brady. He used to come to our concerts when he was real small. And he would stand in front of my table and go, Mr. Danny, do you need anything? Let me get you some water or something. And I wanted to return the favor. Thank you.